doesn't take a genius to see that what a lot of black people, a lot of quote-unquote Afrocentrics, as the idiots would classify them, were right, that a lot of the desecration in Egypt had to do with racial tension, angry at the black people, you know, and the panthers and all those people noticed it before me.